Hi friends, I'm Wendy Smedley from Family Search, and I would love to welcome you to this online version of Lightkeepers, which is a family history experience for women. We have taught this in person for the last 3 years at Roots Tech, and with everything going on, we decided that we wanted to make this available to as many people as possible. And you can participate from the comfort of your home at whatever pace works for you. We recommend that you invite someone to join in this experience with you, your neighbor, your sister, your friend, anyone, because we think this is something to be shared. And the whole experience of Lightkeepers comes from a place of love as we try to help everyone get a chance to experience the blessings of family history. And we have four fantastic, talented, real presenters who have recorded their classes that they did, recorded their presentations here for you to experience. We have Rana, and she starts first and she talks about connecting. And then Kirsten talks all about discovery. And then we have Amy, who talks about strengthen, and Maria, who ends with gather. These are all meant to be enjoyed at your own pace, and you can go in order that the order that the videos are, or you can choose whichever one you want to do first. Make sure you take a minute to print out the accompanying worksheet, and that's a great place for you to take notes, or you can have a notebook and do that as well. Also recommend that you download the Family Tree app. This is a great place for you to get introduced to family history if you're new, and you can do it on your phone or tablet or whatever works best for you. And we also like to talk about the Memories app, which is another great tool provided by Family Search. So you can have both of those apps ready to go as you prepare to learn and engage in family history in new ways. Something else that you'll notice is a lot of images of flowers. Now, not only are flowers beautiful and draw us in with their uniqueness, we believe they're a reminder of the beauty of families and the uniqueness of families. Now, your family will probably look different than my family. You may be, you know, a stay-at-home mom with 5 kids. You might be divorced or single. You might have a different family situation. You might live with extended family. You might live on your own. Regardless, we are here to welcome you and say that families are beautiful, regardless of how they look. And they all grow and thrive in different climates, similar to flowers. So think of yourself and your family as a beautiful flower, and come join the garden of flowers that we've put together for you as we talk about the beauty of family history. A few other things to keep in mind is there's no deadline. This is for you to enjoy and take in at your own pace. So take your time. And if you need help, if you have questions, you can go to familysearch.org, and there's a help tab in the upper right hand corner, and there will always be a way to reach out and ask questions, or you may have someone in your area or your congregation who can help you as well. We don't want you to feel alone, and that is why we prepared this for you. This is done in everyone's homes. I am in my home right now, and we want you to know that we are here with you, supporting you and loving you. And we're thrilled that you've taken the time to learn more and experience online Lightkeepers, and we really hope you enjoy it. Thank you.